past, quite pertinent to this country and to the context that we are in. It's questions around the civic space and how that can be improved within the framework of and the mandate of the Uganda Human Rights Commission. And I think we are in a context and we cannot run away from it. And there's a lot that we need to do to continue working on the path of improving our human rights record and rating as a country. And I reaffirm to the committee that I hope that given my background and expertise, I'll be able to add the relevant value to ensure that we continue working on a path of improvement in terms of our human rights record and as a country.